This young man is not unlike most other men. He is, in many ways, what you might call the average man. Tony works 5 days a week as a computer analyst. He neither likes nor dislikes his job, and is content with that way of life. As long as he gets to work on time and arrives home on schedule, he is content. Did Tony's watch go? Well, everything in the world has an existence expiry date. When something's existence expires, the object is held in mid-expiry for 24 hours before completely disappearing. Top expirologists expect the pyramids to disappear within the next 17 years. People called replacementors are hired to find these items in mid-expiry and return them to the vicinity in which they were last seen. These men and women work around the clock 365 days a year to make sure everything is kept in order. Tony would find his watch that night, hidden in his pillowcase. He was sure he had checked there already. For a few moments, he would try and figure out how it had gotten there and how he had not found it already before completely forgetting that the event ever took place. Such is a tribute to the hard work of the replacementors.